artificial love, we just make it up, cause reality will never be good enough, and even if it was, we just mess it up, cause we already love, addicted to the rush, I never meant to fall, all I wanted was a touch of artificial love, we just make it up. Cause reality will never be good enough, and even if it was, we just mess it up. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. We just make it up. Cause reality will never be good enough. We just mess it up, cause we already lost, addicted to the rush, I never meant to fall, all I wanted was a touch, cause we already lost, addicted to the rush, I never meant to fall, all I wanted was a touch, artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. We just make it up. Cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. How can you know what's in our mind when in between the good and bad, such a thin line, how can you know what's in our heart? When often hate motivates and love tears you apart. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. Just make it up, cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love.
I was always in denial of what I saw, right? visitor.
What you see, hit the like button, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, follow me on Twitch, etc., etc. I'm trying to get more consistent. A boss fight. Oh, does that mean that I missed the dollies? Let's see. Deep auto control. Okay, there's a third floor. Cool. Dedicated control. was just wanting to save, and I couldn't get back, so... But where's her sister? got it. Yeah, it got kind of spooky when they started drifting around on me. Sorry about that. I had to take an important call. Alright, back in. Up on the second floor. Yeah. Okay. Oh, no, it's right here. Okay. Save. Baby metal in fatal frame.
It's like school, he's playing the horror games.
Oh no. Spoopy stuff.
The bee bat.
And yes, my character's wearing extra costumes.
I'm playing modded Minecraft. And I made a sniper rifle. that every time you shoot the bullets, it costs fucking netherite.
Wow.
Nether, the most expensive material in the entire game.
Right.
And I'm just shooting it.
Using it as ammunition. Nice. What are you, the man with the golden gun?
It's actually made of diamonds.
Okay.
I think that's even more cursed.
This gun has a muzzle. It's so loud.
Much better. wanders around Rogek's hall with a doll called Me, which symbolizes her twin sister. Oh, that was a doll! Wait, how was the doll a ghost? Was it possessed? You're not making sense, game based on ghosts and a camera that captures them. Changed to 1956. There are some extremely sick patients on the third floor, so please be very careful with that door on the, to that floor. Ah, a crystal radio is positioned on the desk. There are files that look like daily logs, but they're faded and impossible to read. The shiny red button. Come on, game.
PlayStation.
room and it hasn't loaded in yet because we still need to go back. Because, of course, we will. Oh, Fatal Frame, you and backtracking. You're right there with old school Resident Evil. Space follow you? Oh, there's one in the pool. Okay. Duh, of course there has to be one in the pool. Underground stairs.
still power here? Again, who's paying for all this? there somewhere. Just not seen.
Huh? Oh, I scared you?
Yeah. I was just busy looking for this elusive doll.
I made 1,000 bullets. I wonder how long that will last me.
Well, that's the firing rate of your rifle.
Like 100 to 200 rounds a minute.
Good Lord. 10 seconds, roughly.
Oh, wait. 10 seconds. Okay, never mind. It's not that high. It's probably 60 rounds a minute.
Ah.
It's an SMG with a slow fire modification.
They put guns in Minecraft.
I modded it.
Ah, of course.
I have a tool that can destroy one block and then destroy the next connecting five blocks. So I can absolutely destroy the terrain.
Nice.
Which in case I kind of did.
Nobody's in there, so I don't care. Okay, it's a complete.
Get an ammo pouch. So I don't have to carry so much ammo on me. Ooh, this looks fun. Oh, take slug rounds. Never mind. There's a machine gun version of the weapon I have.
Oh, fun.
That consumes, another right bullets.
Kind of weapons go burr. Underground stairs, owner repairs, result of the damage.
It's quite literally a Tommy gun.
Tommy gun.
Tommy gun that shoots another right bullets.
There you are. Wow, okay, then you lost your head.
The weapon I'm currently using is based on the AP-7. 1.18.5 changed the spawn rate of uranium, so I can't even run my reactor anymore. Present uranium is super rare now.
Bummer. Where do they make you dump the waste? Ball.
Hey, you're an hour and a half range. But come and watch Kingfish play a horror game.
In the cat? You mean a cackle? Hang on, let me get the appropriate reaction. There you go.
Oh, wait, you can spam emotes in
the
stream?
Yes, if you go to the emoji bit.
Well,
oh, can I also
like
do... Fuck, this is loud. How do I lower the volume?
There should just be the regular volume control.
Oh, I haven't needed.
I don't think I have any choice.
Oh, yeah, right. Our server doesn't have the Discord out of the soundboard.
Oh.
But I can't use it right now.
I really don't like the way this menu is set up.
No.
Spam.
Well, the spam is fine. It's the fact that you then need to, like, search for the rest of the emojis. So,
I'm in like 30 different servers, so I have access to a lot of emotes.
Oh. Welcome to my private room. Would you like a hand?
What the hell is that?
It's the long arm of the law.
Yeah, no, just ignore this room. It's just, just the creepy girl,
oh,
yeah.
You know,
also technically, I said the event to start in 5 minutes, so...
Wait, what? Oh, I'm not looking at the chat.
Say again?
I said I'm not looking at the chat, I'm just going off the time that we usually start.
Yeah, but given the 5 minutes, I think we'll do it slightly early.
I'm playing modded Minecraft, and there's a mod that I got that allowed me to build weapons.
It's the sexy room! Yeah! No, I'm kidding.
Listen to the background.
And the weapon I made is from...
Oh, press an arrow button.
Okay.
I just realized if I press an arrow button, I can't spam it. Red cause a tie between the posts. There's no one in the bed. Not yet, anyway.
Yep. Nothing like a room full of grudge noises. Someone's gassy.
No, I'm trying to replicate the voice.
God, I spent all that time last time. No, I'm just saying, in this room, someone's gassy. I have a creepy picture.
Get out of here with that $20 DES haircut.
Still locked.
Also, it's hard to take it seriously when you're dressed up like a cackle.
Oh, well, if it helps, I can go put her in pajamas.
No. Whatever boats your float.
No, I just did this because it's like baby metal in Fatal Frame.
Right.
Also, this is apparently... someone Rose's outfit from Dead or Alive.
Well, it's Dead or Alive, so that doesn't surprise me. Did it come with the blue physics?
Actually, I think it does have jiggle physics.
Of course it does.
I said we need a dress like that in our game.
Well, get to it.
Funny enough, I'm making something similar.
Just take
still
the
fitting the aspect of our game.
Just take the vampire armor, that vampire clothing, vampire hunter clothing. Make it more frilly, as it ears. Add an additional pair of cat-like ears, and you're done.
Okay.
Oh, I want to actually show you it. Yeah. Because I'm pretty sure you'd be interested.
You showed me this rhythm.
I did. I added this.
Oh, I'm not watching. I'm multiple streams now. Yeah, I remember. It looks like a night dress.
Mm-hmm. And then I'm gonna add leather armor for this part, and then be done.
Cool. This is just for personal, right?
I mean, you can add it into the game.
It doesn't really quite fit with anything we need right now. That's kind of a thing. At that stage, it's like if he was asking me to do new armor, I'd tell you to do the police uniform. So,
I honestly kind of don't want to do that.
Exactly. More than likely, the armors, the clothing that we'll need is for the different factions. But we're not there yet, so. School uniform before school transfer.
Variations of the armor between each faction. You know what I mean?
Yes, I do want to.
You can distinguish between, like, if they're grunts or, like, bosses or stuff like that.
That is something I want us to do, yes, but that's. There's a chunk of work. So they've got like essentially four different factions, different tiers of enemies. So you do the math. Because so. The other shorthand one was to take the existing armors and then build off of that to like pick, like split those between the different factions and then build from there and then pick apart. But we need to update those armors anyway because of the new armor.
And then, upping the quality of them.
Yes. So, but that'll be a future conversation. Since you two, we might as well just ping everyone else. So.
I mean, you two is Infish. Oh wait, Ruby Knight.
I always use Ruby Knight to ping people. So.
Oh no. Well, tonight's also supposed to be
what do you mean? You said we didn't promise anything for her.
I see.
Remember the mod still has disabled NPC invasions. So we're kind of putting that on the background for the time being. Also you told me the gym to do Tuesday. You told me to change Edge Runner Cyberpunk Edge Runners to Tuesday. It's now Tuesday.
Oh yeah.
You didn't say anything about Elden Ring.
I knew something was happening on Tuesday that I forgot about.